Hi guys, welcome to NumberX. In this lecture, we are going to learn how to find the value of negative iota to the iota power. So let us start. What is iota? It is nothing but a square root of negative 1. By using Euler's identity, we know that e to the iota x equals cosine x plus iota times sine x. At x equals negative pi by 2, negative iota is equal to e to the negative iota times pi by 2. Now, raising exponent by iota on both sides, we get negative iota to the iota is equal to e to the negative iota times pi by 2 to the iota power, which is equal to e to the negative iota squared times pi by 2. Since iota squared is equal to negative 1, this implies value of negative iota squared equals positive 1. Hence, negative iota to the iota power is equal to e to the pi by 2, which is approximately equal to 4.81048. In the next upcoming videos, I will explain you how to find the value of negative iota to the negative iota and iota to the natural log of iota. To get more videos like this, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Till then, goodbye.